this guy. That Roy Parker beat.
6'11".
6'11". Oh yeah, that's the one that Parker wrestled.